And a woman was shot to death in Northeast Philadelphia's Fox Chase neighborhood. This happened around 6:30 last night on the 900 block of Hartell Avenue. Police say the 52-year-old woman was sitting in her SUV parked in front of her home when another vehicle pulled up. They say the shooter reached out of the driver's side window and shot the victim several times. Police tell Eyewitness News that the victim knew her attacker. So far, no arrests have been made in this case either.